Smoke detectors.
Yeah, the batteries, your smoke detector, your fire, what is it? Smoke detectors and carbon monoxide detectors,
yep.
is what I'm thinking of. You know, but the crazy thing is, it's light out there right now. Sunset today is at 6:11. Sunset tomorrow, folks, you see the light skies, the bright skies right now as the sun is setting. Sunset tomorrow is at 5:10. So this time tomorrow, it'll be dark. It's kind of crazy. It happens every year, but it seems like we can never get used to it. Beautiful out there, 63 degrees. A slight breeze out of the south, about 13 miles per hour. We talked about that yesterday, a breeze out of the south, about 5-15 miles per hour. 63 in Albuquerque, 57 in Santa Fe. So these temperatures still on the mild side for this time of year. 70 in Carlsbad, the same for Deming right now. Feeling pretty fine. Enjoy it because we have some major changes around the corner. More on that in just a moment. 13 mile per breeze in Albuquerque, 18 in Grants. Looking at the strongest breezes around Las Vegas at 25 and 14 in Raton. Your planner for this evening here in the metro, a little bit brisk with those breezes out of the south, shifting to a southeasterly direction, but clear skies, temperatures drifting through the 50s. So certainly if you are stepping out, you'll need the jacket once that sun does go down after 6:11. And quiet as you look on the map here across much of the center part of the nation and the west, but we are looking at a storm system in the Pacific Northwest and another weaker system out ahead of that in the far southwest working into Southern California right now. And that system is going to bring a slight chance of showers. Now, yesterday it looked like it would be a little bit more robust. Now it looks a little bit drier as it works through. Tomorrow morning, a slight chance, few spot showers. We'll see that throughout the day. Just spotty activity, not widespread. Most areas probably won't see anything from the system, just clouds. And then it's out here as we go into Monday, but later in Monday, a storm system gathering strength across the Four Corners region, that is going to bring a significant change from Monday night into Tuesday. Likely the coldest air we've seen so far this season, accumulating snows, especially over the higher terrain of the north and west mountains of New Mexico into southern Colorado, and the winds will be up. It will be a sharp change as we go into Tuesday, so keep that in mind. You'll be reaching for those winter coats, it looks like, on Tuesday into Wednesday. Farmington, the Four Corners, 63 tomorrow, some breezes. A slight chance of a spot shower, but watch what happens late Monday, a chance of showers and storms, and then much colder on Tuesday, highs in the 40s with the breezes and a chance of some rain and snow showers, even in the Farmington area, higher elevation snows. Southwest New Mexico, we're looking at 60 in Silver City tomorrow, clouds with a chance of a shower, spotty in shower activity. We're looking at breezes Monday and then windy and cooler as we go from Tuesday into Wednesday morning. Southeast New Mexico, 68 in Carlsbad, not as much of a significant impact from this next system, but a slight chance of a spot shower tomorrow, breezes, windy for Tuesday, a slight chance of a storm, and slightly cooler as we go Wednesday into Thursday. Into the Northeast, you're going to have some big changes. 55 in Taos tomorrow, 60s for Las Vegas, Raton, breezy tomorrow, and a slight chance of a shower, breezy Monday, and then look at the chill down, likely going to be some significant snows. I know skiers are happy, Red River, Angel Fire, Taos, Santa Fe, as we go into the next couple of days, Monday night into Tuesday. Santa Fe, 34 degrees tonight, 57 breezes tomorrow, slight chance of a shower, and then better rain chances, snow too, possibly even in Santa Fe on Tuesday into Wednesday. And for the metro, we are looking at temperatures in the 30s tonight, so a chilly night, not as cold as we've seen, 41 for the Heights, and then highs in the 60s, slight chance of spotty showers tomorrow with breezes. 41 for the Heights, 36 for the Valley tonight, an evening breeze will give way to increasing clouds, and 64 tomorrow. Don't forget, before you go to bed, set those clocks back 1 hour as we fall back to standard time, and then that sharp change Tuesday, high of 55 if we're lucky, with a chance of scattered showers around, and not out of the question that we could have a few snowflakes here in Albuquerque around the foothills, especially in the West Mesa, but right now the biggest story will be the wind and the cold on the way, and a chance of showers too.
Okay.